Alright, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Mr. Ramfa Lee. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen? Or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula's. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War! There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Thank you. I still can mess you up for that.
Bullshit!
You think I'm a perpetrator?
Great from every nation on Earth.
Uh-huh, baby.
Would you like black?
Yes, I heard it was bad.
Would you black?
me, I double your wages.
I might have to sell myself again. Come on, look out.
Top fucking buzz this. I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone.
Yeah, terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, vouch for me. I'm a straight killer.
Oh, one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was gonna send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But, maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go home.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Hey, what's going on?
Shit! How the fuck did he get in here?
Who cares?
I ain't going down without a fight.
Get that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas, in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
It's just a car.
Had me on. hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
No! You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
All right, that's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out, too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas. Man, did she put out like a pro.
Screw you, Pulaski. I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. The best stakeout I ever done. Carl, you should have seen your mom before she was buried. She was a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene, you know. Touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you. Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out, too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas. Man, did she put out like a pro.
Screw you, Pulaski.
Yeah.
I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. It's the best stakeout I ever done. Kyle, you should have seen your mama's before she was buried.
Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Tintin and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas. Man, does she put out like a pro.
Screw you, Pulaski. I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. It's the best stakeout I ever done. Kyle, you should have seen your mama before she was buried. She was a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you. Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker. Hello?
You've hung us out to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg. I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.
Problem. Stop touching me, ass.
Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now, or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? But Mr. Leone says otherwise.
Thank you.
This is flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Los Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3.
Hello?
Hey, Carl, my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that St. Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy, good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
We're about the same size, aren't we?
Hey, you're looking half dead, Holmes.
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't hate the little man because he's packing a six shooter.
Oh, next.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small But Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes.
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog.
CJ. Clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, but... yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog?
Aight, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh, man. How much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.